Hello. My name is Odielag, and I live stream. Nikuzushi, how are you? Okay. Are you all teamed together? Are you all teamed together? Sure. I just asked Nikuzushi to invite me. I'm in Area 52 and my name is Odielag. Yeah. Oh, you're doing the Zero Vault? So, can you summon me? Nice. Probably learn it really well. I don't. Oh, your name is Nick? Well, I buff him up the wazoo, so he can pull a lot. Let me see where he is. Oh, there. Let me catch up to him. There you are. Oh shit. I'm stunned. Oh man, that's harsh. Need line of sight. There I am. Well, where's Kade? There. Okay. Oh shit, I'm floating. Whew. Let me buff him up. There I go. What about slash R to respond? What do those plants do? Oh shit, what am I supposed to do? Oh, you jump down. Oh, damn. I got stunned. I'm gonna die. I wish they had 3D goggles. I think I sold mine to a vendor. I got. Yeah. Are we still doing this dungeon? Should I go back and heal him? I wish they would do a mixture of random and incremental. Do you know what I mean by incremental? Like there's a counter and when you roll, it goes up by 1% until it eventually goes up to 100%. Yeah. For me, random numbers kind of tell me what the universe wants me to know. Like, if I'm thinking about making a decision in real life, I'll go online and do a random number generator, 0 through 100. 100 is that I do it, 0 is that I don't do it. And it's really completely accurate that it's what the universe wants you to do. Like, last time I rolled the number, I was wondering if I should do something, and it gave me an 83, which is my birth date. And I was like, oh man, it really wants me to do it. Then I'm like 50%, half and half. It thinks that it's like neither here nor there. But computer equipment is very sensitive, so that's why I think that it has to do with what the universe wants. Because it goes through so many calculations, and one little electron here or there will change what it says. Yeah, I know there are devices like random number generators that are put in computers, like in a PCI slot. But, okay. Yeah. Well, the way that random numbers are generated with computers, it brings in a lot of data like the ambient electrical voltage of the components in the computer. And the fluctuations of those voltages are pretty random. That's smart. Unless the lava lamp is turned off. But that doesn't happen, I'm sure. It's amazing. Yeah, I used it. About 3 days ago, I asked it what a WoW Dragonflight profession will make the most gold, and it said jewel crafting. The game music's really relaxing. After this run, I need to get some. No, I need to get something to drink. Yeah. Ordering plants. I mean, good night. I'm gonna get something to drink. No. He's the best tank by far that I've ever played with. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Big time. I am. I mean, most tanks don't even use my heals. They could self-heal 10K and that's how much I heal them for, but Nick, he pulls so many mobs and goes so fast, I'm healing him on an average of 30K. So, Does anyone that was in the dungeon want the ring? I'm not much for mounts or anything. Oh shit. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get some eggnog and I'll be back. Actually, I don't have to leave. I'm good. All right, Varloon. Right. Hey, Zumaz. I ain't questing. Yeah. Could you repeat that? Sorry, I'm tired. What do you mean 4 out of 6? Don't know what the rings are. That's really high. Highest item I have is a ring I had someone make for me with the spark of ingenuity. Did you know that you can use an item on your neck piece to get 3 extra jewel slots? Yeah. There's a 1, 2, and 3 quality on the auction house, and I used my 3 quality to start putting the first socket on it. But that was a mistake. I should have used the lowest quality to put the first socket in it, then the second for the second socket, and the third for the third socket. And you can do it yourself, yeah. 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 And to search for the Dragonflight jewels, just don't select the stat type when you're selecting gems. Just select gems in general. Yeah. What does it take to get world first? Where is Razagath? Oh, is that like a 20 man? 40 man? Yeah. Huh. Fall to the incarnates. Gonna get some more eggnog. I'll be right back. I'm back. All right. I'm a leather worker. I have more gold than I've ever had. entirely.